fill you up. That's good. Well, yeah, so now arch which way?
Tripitos Arch.
Yes.
They're blasting rocks. Yeah.
Where is it?
Go here.
Oh, look at the water. There's Antipaxos.
Wow. Look at that. Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning.
It's nice and cool, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No problem. Very cold. Was a little bit hotter.
Very cold.
Yes.
And very cold.
I'm disappointed. It's going to be hotter in Greece than it is. It's pretty cool down here, huh?
Ah, it's there. We are swimming there. Look at the view. Wow, it's there, guys. Look at that. Wait. Here is a viewpoint, and there's the arch. Tripitos Arch. Wow. This reminds me of the arch in Mallorca, Spain. Wow.
Watch out there, the thing there.
Now I'm walking on the arch, but I don't want to walk there, the cliff. Look how thin it was, guys. Look at that. very hot. It's around 40.
Take your water before you get overheat. I'm telling you.
Whew, it's incredibly hot, guys. And as usual, we always choose midday exploring, which is a very bad idea. Take the temperature now in the sun. It's gonna be more than 40 centigrades. It's like an oven. And you see the sweat? Whew. Nice and easy does it. Okay, guys, I have to save some battery. I forgot to bring my extra battery for my GoPro, so I need to save. Whew. And yeah, it's not easy to be a tourist. And yes, I'm okay. And if you just sit also in the hotel or lay on the beach all day, you won't see anything, so, right? So yeah. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching, and please check out my other videos. And if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and click the subscribe button. Bye.